It's all about resistance. Everyone lives in a perpetual state of resistance. You're resisting what you think you intend to do. Oh, it's going to be hard. I'm going to do this. It's going to be hard, so I'm going to resist it, doing it. I'm going to resist. Before I even start doing it, I'm going to resist doing it. It's dreadful. It's a chore. It's boring. Before I even start doing it, I'm going to poison myself through thought. I'm going to taint whatever experience is coming next with my thought, either that or by pleasure and expectation. Oh, how good it's going to be, how beautiful it is, or it will be. We're constantly at war with ourselves through thought, handicapping ourselves through life. And you'll only find the truth of that when you stop thinking and just do and be. Without time, time is the other factor. You're resisting the time you have to spend doing something. You're resisting time. You're resisting the allotment of time required to perform a task. In thought, there's a resentment. Thinking about the next thing, and the next, and the next, and the next. This has to be done faster, sooner, quicker, better. Why? Just be there quiet, at peace, and everything you do becomes joyful. Even taking a breath. When we remove thinking, just living, just living.